get off on spectacular. And I gotta tell you what, I've known Gabe since he started riding bucking horses. And he will get bucked off every once in a while. But I've never seen him just get bucked off nice and easy and just hit the ground and walk off. There's always some kind of half game gainer.